Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to kick off the fireworks. We are now on official countdown, but we're not going to start anything without the person that I'm about to introduce you to. This year, for the first time, it was decided to have a special guest to actually set off the fireworks, and many names were thrown around. Maybe an overseas star, but then we thought, no, probably better the devil you know. And I'm delighted to introduce you to a lady who definitely knows her way around a celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, making her way over to the plunger platform, where she'll join Hugh and the Lord Mayor of Sydney, Frank Sartor. Would you please give a very big welcome to our special guest this evening, Miss Kylie Minogue.
Sartor.
Kylie, it's great to have you with us. Welcome to our celebration and thanks a lot for agreeing to start the show tonight.
Thank you so much for having me.
Now, Kylie, I have to say you have probably the most colourful bodyguards around. Where do you get them?
Oh, you know, that's a big secret. Can't let you in on that.
Now, in front of a couple of million people, any New Year's resolutions you wouldn't mind sharing with us before we blow up the harbour?
Oh, God, in front of a few million people. Oh, just to take each day as it comes and try and live each day to its fullest, I suppose.
Great advice.
Yeah.
Terrific. Now, you've got a couple of movies coming out next year. Good luck with those. And on behalf of 1 million people all around the Opera House and the whole harbour here, and of course the millions of viewers at home, Kylie, I'd like to invite you to let the show begin.
This is an absolute honour for me. Australia, Happy New Year.